hope your front door is locked and your phone is switched off. It's match time. And nothing can come in the way of a head coach and his blood bowl.
Okay, back for the fourth time today. And we're playing with the elves against an ogre team. Okay. They are getting See, they're not actually getting as much as I thought. SVP. Petty cash, I should say. Oh, wait, you're saying that. It's your journey, man. Oh, 20. Okay. Unfortunately, I only got the draw so far in this league, so my campaign hasn't started well. And that was against goblins. That was a great game. Catching bombs and throwing it back at people. That's karma. I just played a game where I had Morg and Thorg.
Are you ready to play? Welcome back, Blood Bowl. That's what a star player looks like. You need to prove it on the field. If he finishes the game with all his teeth, then I call him a star player. Is this a fair feature? One side is clearly more powerful than the other.
You really are a whiner, bloodsucker sometimes, Jim. What's fair got to do with
it? He's a monster. And he's a dick. At least he can get sent off. They didn't get any bribes. So I mean, if I go first, if I score quickly, I can get rid of the bomb straight away, if he's out. Okay, let's do this. Do I want to receive the ball and then score straight away? Or try to score straight away? I think I do.
It's hard to imagine a more asymmetrical team than this one, Bob. Do you understand that much?
You can kiss my asymmetrical. I'd even say it's the most asymmetrical thing I've ever seen.
So you really don't know what that word means, do you?
God, Morg's gonna be so much trouble. Oh yes, my blodge catcher. Bomb is staying off, it seems. Definitely wants him for his drive. Just fair. Makes sense. And it's just a bit annoying. Zero. Oh, the catcher's got 3 SPP, that's quite good. Okay, well, you can go there. Go there.
Those players are running each other. Were you much of a running man?
Absolutely not, Jump. I stood on the line of scrimmage and I didn't compete. I mean, my whole player is important to me.
Oh, right. How is that thing? Oh, great. Fair enough. That was literally who I wanted to score this game with anyway. Right, so...
Touchdowns are coming. The studio wizard has promised me at least one more before the final whistle.
Secure. Can the other team steal it away?
God, I hate snotlings. Or noblars, or whatever the hell they are. Okay.
Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
Statues with such easy prey. I may swoop down myself.
Okay.
Oh.
I really do hate snotlings. I think of all of them, it's that sidestep that's horrendous. Halflings, goblins, all them, you can just push out of the way, do what you want. Okay.
The bigger they are, the thicker they tend to be.
So I possibly would have moved him out of the way, come through here.
Is approximately the same size as his entire opponent.
I mean, kill the loners.
With arms like tree trunks.
More, he's just. He's truly a force of nature, that boy. Getting the two die on there.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
This player is an attacker. Smells weakness.
Oof. Getting taken out by a snotling, is there anything worse? Oh, mate. It's only a start. It's only a start. We're happy. Is it worth trying to take out Morg? I'm not 100% sure it is, you know.
I wonder how fast they'd be after I broke it some legs. They may be fast, but once you grab these bozos, you can usually strangle them easily enough.
One, two.
Ah!
Come on, guys, together.
The little guy gets the big guy.
Because two big guys is always better than one.
Sometimes.
Oh, man. Morg. Does he not ever break armor? He's amazing, that boy. Oh.
Some defensive pressure gathering. Well, they had to retreat a little. It was getting dangerous.
To go for it. It's a lot of dice.
I like this. The dog is about to hit the fan. It was time.
No.
Far from the end.
No. Oh, hey. Oh, he's got block, but he'd only be a one dice. Come on. So many dice rolls, so many dice.
Standing there, drooling.
Sixes.
Ah! close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. That's it. Get in their face. The attacker has an assist.
Hey.
This could be a sack. I love it when that happens. Oh, this could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down. You're in with a chance of turning this match on its head.
They are.
The harder they punch.
Ooh, I was very worried about him dying there. But luckily... He went absolutely flying then. So let's put the pick up.
Hey.
Not what you'd expect.
Listen.
Got it.
Good handle. Nothing more to be said, really.
This could be amazing. This could be amazing. He'd get round the back of Morg. Morg could throw him down the field. He'd just be out of the way. Yeah, that's what he's going for. Do it yourself, will you? Because it's that dodge up there, out there.
That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. Oh, I'm excited, Jim. Now, he's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
Come to here, hand off here, bruh. Did he hand off there or throw? It's hand off, I think. So come to a throw, then run. Oh, he's just going for it. Okay. Okay.
I think they're waiting for the ball now. Or talking to the fans.
Oh, seems that my internet connection is bottoming out quite a bit.
If the player remains unmolested, they could sprint into the end zone. Of course, that's quite a big if.
Short pass. I'm not going to get better than a short pass, so. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on.
We'll be in double figures by the end of the second round.
Okay, so he's got one out. Knockout's back, fine. That's it.
A fresh start. You can return.
Okay, so. Loner. Sarond, you've got a weird name. Okay.
You know, I may actually say something witty and insightful soon. I'm just waiting for the players and the coach to do something. Anything! Please, just be interesting.
Oof. We fail a pick up there. We could. Third. Ooh, just got my ticket for the next water ball match. Rolled early this week. Ow.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean. But this time, no miracles.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
With arms like Proxy's, there is only going to be one result in that spot. They picked up the ball. I suppose I should say something memorable or fun. They are dying, surrounded by the opposing team.
Hey.
Interesting. Morg having the ball. It's great. Still. Slow him down.
Gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Hey. Should be good.
Hey!
Hey!
See if we can take out this. Oh, got it.
To be decisive. The strength out there. Unfortunately, fighting skills.
Okay, that's good. We like that.
I think he's moving. No, he's not.
That's it. Throw the ball in their face. That range, they'll go down as if you were flinging a brick into their jaw. One less American.
I need to slow him down, I need to stop him from scoring this turn. Seriously.
If I had a gold crown for every mercy lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need a million gold, right?
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Good luck, men. Desperation, no doubt. This time it worked.
Right, cage him in. Hopefully can't get out anywhere. There's three turns, it is in my half. I mean, he can just, it's Morg, so we can just blitz through, really. Bosh, bosh, bosh. What, he's through?
Because two big guys is always better than one. Less pressure on the wall. Good move.
He's alive. He's alive. Go in there. I don't think that's as good a move. The blitz, to be honest. I think I would have gone that way.
It's a block. Let's Ooh. Hope Nuffle is smiling on those blocking dice, Bob.
Nuffle's always smiling, Jim. You just don't always know which side he's supporting.
So I can stand him up and hit him from there, so that's 3, 4, 5, 6 to get rid of that guy. And that one. Right, so get rid of the snotlings, I think, because he's trying to use them to cover, to get make sure I can't get a 2-die block on, or even a 1-die block on him. Which is fair. I'd be doing the same.
Those players are very close. Okay. Like a fight is about to happen.
Right, so you can stand up. Taking him out of there.
And that's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Oh. Oh, I didn't see him.
To make him sick.
Oh, one of the coaches ignored the... actually going to be there.
That's handy. Can't believe I just did that. Oh. All the stupid things I've done today. Too much blood bowl, getting tired, man.
This formation gives them a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make them lose the ball.
Is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. Look, twinkle toes there.
Oh, that's just, oof. That's just not real, is it? Very gutted as a dog.
Just today. Can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this. It reminds me of the famous story of the Nerdling and the Great.
What's happening down there?
Ouch. It must really hurt. Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing. That's a nasty move. Still, I'm willing to bet a good punch will have him face down in the mud. Is as slippery as a mule, but not quite as clever.
Hey.
Unity is strength. Jeremiah always has superior skills.
Okay.
I think he's moving. No, he's not.
Right, so, I mean, he's got a few blocks on he can put up there with the ogre. But Morg can only move six. So he's got blitz, what, straight forward, but even with that, he's then got to make two dodges out. I suppose he could go there, blitz there, and it's only one dodge through.
Safety in numbers.
Still be two dice because it's 6-on-2 and 2 assists, so.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
Hang on. Well, at least they're not dead. Yet.
Okay, half time.
That they're outnumbered.
Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Oh, I can't believe I lost that guy. Oh. Totally not worth it. I didn't think he hurt him with the foul either.
He tries to secure the ball. Now it's just a simple matter of getting the ball at their feet. It's never simple.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. This is going to be decisive.
Currently secured, but now they must grab it.
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength? Smash!
He's alive. He is alive. Morg rolls a 6, because it's Morg. And he is amazing. Just unbelievably amazing. Fine, it's fine. Everybody's fine. Oh. No long-term effect, he's alright. Oh, it's a loner anyway. And he's sent off like that. We do like that.
Stop it. Stop, please.
I'll take that one.
I've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Oof.
Loosen the key. What? And one less elf. One.
Great, great greased boars would struggle to dodge that defensive item.
Right, what am I doing?
Hey! They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic.
So is there a way I could possibly push him? Okay. Try with luck, shall we?
Yeah, smells like a good old fashioned fight.
That was easy.
Could do with a bit of luck on the old boneheads here, I tell you. Okay, called it. Go for a reroll.
That's it! Get in their face!
Sometimes.
Thank you.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
He'll get an assist now. Wuss.
Hey!
That's a dangerous place to be. Better dodging out of the way rather than blocking the ball.
No, strike first, run later. That's always been fun.
Okay, okay.
With the fairies. Better watch out. Murderous beasts.
We literally have a chance. Six. Have a reroll.
Oh.
thicker they tend to be.
He didn't have the blitz, so that's... Three die blitz. No reroll. Gets it. He's alive. Okay.
Of the field there, within grasping range of the fans, and they're looking hungry. Stomping on the player's neck with those.
That's not working, so yes!
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together.
Stealing if I cared about that kind of thing.
The ultimate weapon of a war dancer is powerful spring.
And that, everyone, is why people hate war dancers. Oh, okay.
Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker. Rid of the ball. Now there's pressure on them. Won't go down. That one's got fists bigger than ham joints.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Sometimes underdog.
So, do we reckon he's there for a reason, or do we reckon he's been forgotten?
I'm totally won over.
Blah, blah, blah.
Hey! Ha!
No! The famous story of murdering and the great unclean. But this time, no murder.
Oh, hey, they're not working for you today, are they?
Hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
Oh, please don't kill him. He's got some SPP.
With arms like army joints, there is only going to be one result in that spot.
3+2+ or 3+leap.
Hey!
Two dice.
Hey!
Jump? Is there anything they cannot do?
I bet you they can't put 3 McMurdy sandwiches into the...
This looks like the end. They can't catch up such a big gap.
That was a tough game. Surprisingly tough. I hate
it. I've lost count. I can only count to 3 anyway. Right.
like that. Okay. Okay. He's got 2 SPP. No, turn him down. Okay. Draw. Still, let's see. No, still the majority of people to play though, man. But there we go.
Click on a team for more information and stats. All those things you coaches love.
I know it's boring, but I just want to keep him alive. So I technically have a full squad again. Let's see. Who have we got next?
Good coach takes care of his team.
Northern. Because I told Bucky not to do it, so I can take stuff off. That's right. Sorry, so next we have playing with my elf. Crumping and thumping. Oh, stick. Stick, stick, stick in his orcs. They're gonna hurt. Not that. Too bad actually at the moment.
Were Parstone X3 sponsoring the sport when you were playing, Bob?
Well, polishing cream manufacturer? No. I got no idea where.
Okay, not bad. Not bad. So we've got 2 blodge catchers. Can score. Funny feeling I'm gonna give my Ball dancer, tackle when he first gets it, or strip ball actually. Right, that's it. Thanks very much. Cheers, guys. If you want to find me anywhere, you can do that on YouTube with the Cow Daddy Gaming. You can also find me on Facebook, Cow Daddy Gaming. Check out our monthly Blood Bowl podcast, Blood Bowl NE1. Again, just search on Facebook. That's Blood Bowl N for November, E for Echo, and then the number one. And yeah, thanks very much for watching. Cheers, catch you later.